Hey, buddy, Lamphogs here, and today I'm back with St. Bendy the Duck Guy. Which I noticed while I was editing the last part, I didn't see this.
But it's yeah. Been years and my face is still a mystery.
Sorry, I had to skip that, because I got stuff to say. So the last time on Bendy a Dark Rival, We see Alice Angel once again, and get a reenactment of what happened last time. And Bendy in the ink machine. So now, I'm guessing we're supposed to head back to Wilson so we can face off the ink demon. Oh yeah, now we're in chapter 5. And yeah, I was to go to the other side here, but I got killed by the keepers. You the one interrupting me when I was trying to start it up. Let's see if I can try to finish off. Well, finish Bendy and the Dark Rival. Because I know I'm near the end, because I saw Chapter 5 in last episode. Oh.
This music box could make a good distraction if I can fix it.
Fix the music box.
I said, not here. Okay. I'm not here.
I'm gonna start it anyways. Hold up, why can I not interact that? Is it the one I just picked up? don't think I can look at it. Oh, I gotta find the figure dancer. Okay. He's frozen there. Guessing he's blocking me. Oh, I was not supposed to go that area until I get that key. Okay. I'm guessing going to where he thought he went. Two of these guys, what the heck? Here we go.
That's all the pieces for the music box.
Yeah, I can head back there now. So I was being silent throughout that part. I was trying to focus on getting past them. He's in the searchy thing.
Fixed. Now I just need to find a good place to put it.
Okay. Oh, right here.
Here goes nothing.
Wow, how is it so difficult to see? Yeah, how is it? Guessing the lighting is very high, but that I don't even know why. I don't even know why it's like so hard to see because of the lighting. Now let's get inside of Wheeler's head. I can do it. Whoa, we get some color in here. What the heck are you doing with the color? She's pretty. And also hurts my eyes.
Such a monster, he must be dethroned, humiliated. For months now, I've been working on something that will do exactly that. Cast out the demon, and put a new deity in his place. Stronger, more powerful, and controllable. Together, we just need to unleash our ultimate weapon. Come, let me show you my creation. Isn't it beautiful? Simple but elegant. A treasure. Powerful beyond anyone. The Ink Demon will fall, and we can have peace at last.
It could work, but it sounds risky. How will we control him? We don't want to repeat Joey's mistake.
No, we don't. All the factors must be perfect. The right design, the right science, and the right soul.
Whoa.
At last, your purpose is revealed, Audrey. This is why you're here. With your soul inside him, my creation will live forever.
Stay away from me. You're insane.
Come now, Audrey. Part of you knew this was your path. Leave yourself behind and ascend.
I thought you said we needed to save your father. I thought you had a plan to send me home, to make everything right.
I lied. My father is beyond hope. Perhaps you know him. Nathan Arch, owner of Archgate, industrial genius, business tycoon. For years, I've lived in his reaching shadow. He always had time for the grand creatives of the world, the doers, as he called them. He knew only the best, the biggest thinkers. How could his lowly son ever hope to compete with that? But now, thanks to you, I can. No need to struggle. My signal prevents you from using those devilish powers of yours.
And more importantly, keeps the ink demon from getting in. It's time to die, Audrey. And live again as a god.
No, not this time.
Ooh. Oh my god. Oh my gosh. Yep, I'm out of here. Oh, I can't leave. Fudge! Oh, search. I thought I was going to hide in that. Ooh, a hot dog. On old memory, old memory.
Stopped by the enemies. Send hello to the troops. My gosh, they're getting you.
Okay, I have to stop that for what's happening here. What is this?
You were birthed from the darkest shadow.
Hey, Bendy. What am I summoning? Cause this looks something I'm gonna summon. Whoa, fudge, hi! Oh yeah, they won that now. Fudge, hi! Hi, Fudge, scare me! Okay. What's he doing? Oh. Oh, that was my chance there and I blew it. Please don't sit. Please don't tell me I had to do the power thing again. I just realized that's the ink machine. Oh. Oh, there's a... We haven't seen those effects in a long time. Bendy. Did we just storm Bendy side? Well.
There's always a choice.
Truly.
I know you're in there. Deep behind that evil face. Inside somewhere is my little girl. My Audrey. My greatest creation.
I'm scared. I don't know what's happening.
The past doesn't define you, nor the present. In the end, all those years ago, Joey Drew finally succeeded. He created life. But Audrey, you're so much more than that. You were his family. His daughter. My daughter. And I love you so very much.
Be quiet. The bridge is nearby.
Remember who you are, Audrey. Remember.
Your words are wasted.
Joey.
Joey Drew dies here.
I know you're in there. You don't have to be this anymore. It's never too late. Just a pencil and a dream isn't enough. You have to have heart.
The future is sealed. What do you think you're doing?
I'm starting over. This is the end.
Okay. Beginning to the end. Oh, that's what we did, right? Allison.
Allison!
Audrey! Is that a human there? Come on! Keep moving! We'll get you through! Tom! Make us some trouble!
Oh yeah!
Need some help?
Henry!
You came!
Some battles are worth fighting for, even a million times. Come on, I found a projector up ahead. Run for it.
Nice.
This man is mad. And
suck.
Well then, you'll just have to do better next time.
But you'll know well. There it is. Go, Tom. I understand why they said there was stuff that hurt your eyes in this. Did we end the Ink Demon's terror? It's the house again, but it's all abandoned.
My father once told me that just because we're born of darkness doesn't mean we belong to it. We're always always free to choose. And here, at the very beginning, there's a choice to make. My father's cartoon world was now mine, to rule, to watch over, and to protect. I can make the cycle more bearable for my friends inside. But as for me, I'm the first of my kind. Born of ink, living in flesh. Joey's world is escaping into ours. So, what's next?
Oh, Benny!
Who can really say?
I thought they were going to, like, do the same thing, like, when Henry did the... of the Benji game. He was Ender, yeah, I forgot. Oh, I haven't known that in a while. Oh. Benji and the Dark Rival. Can I skip this? Oh! Oh. I think I have heard their voices before, but I didn't recognize it was them. Oh, it's not gonna stop in the middle? Okay. Oh my gosh. So that was Benji and the Dark Rival. Oh wow, the enemy's like more impressive than it was last time. But yeah. And I did see certain parts of it, see the reason why they took so long to get this out. I know it's supposed to come out like, last year, but I think they didn't get it done yet, so. So yeah, that was Benji and the Dark Rival. Oh my gosh. Yeah, get revisited to the Benji and Ink Machine. Let's see if they were making like a third game of Benji. So hope you all enjoy. And see you guys next video. Bye bye.